If you're looking for the more energetic content, go down below, click on the little channel icon, and watch some other videos that I'm sure you will enjoy because I think this game is a little bit more chill. This week we're supposed to have three episodes of Three Scary Games. I think I'm gonna do like two because I don't know why, but I haven't really been feeling energetic lately to record. I don't really know why. That's why today we're gonna be playing a game that seems to be a little bit more chill. If you do wanna just chill out with me, grab a snack and just watch, I guess. I don't really know what this game's about. It is made by Cultisty, or however you say his name. Right now, he's my favorite dev, okay? He's my favorite dev. Because he makes games that are so randomly creative that I don't necessarily understand, but I love. This game is called River, the Dinosaur, and the Mysterious Portal that Ate the Entire Existence. The title already makes me want to know what the hell I'm even playing. Alright, so it seems that I have to play it on the browser version. That's what it seems. So that's that. And that is why this is like this. So we're gonna just restart. I already know the tiniest bit of things, considering I wasn't able to do much. So now that we know a little bit of things, oh wow, that is a lot more or less confused. Okay, this makes a little bit more sense. Okay, I'm actually glad that I did this. Okay, guys, so here's how this works. So we press space. What the frick? No, let me play. Okay. When dialogue is shown, proceed it with space. Pen and paper is recommended, which I already got. Now I already have something written down. That was stressful. I literally spent 20 minutes trying to figure out why it wasn't working. One peaceful afternoon, River, the dinosaur, who is in fact a dinosaur, and in control of the entire existence. Accidentally dropped it. Yes, he genuinely dropped that, the existence, into a mysterious portal. Oh no. That's no good. Now I'm out of control. At least I'm able to talk. Hey, you, whoever opened the portal. The existence must be there on the other side. It might be a bit hard to control, but I'll help you out. So first, you gotta get me moving. Hey, Portal. What's up? You know your other side? Yup. So. Oh, you wanna know? Okay. By my gut feeling, I would say on the page. Brilliant. But before exploring any deeper, we should make sure that you know how the portal works. The portal only listens to the words you give it with your keyboard. Try the word tutor. It worked. Now you should know how to control the portal. See if you can find any words worth a try from the other side of it, which the other side is the website. Come back here and use it. Use them if you find some. I still can't read. Make sure that none is talking as you do so. What? I don't know what that means. And if you need some help, just press H. Good luck. Okay. And this is the table of controls, which I'll go ahead and open for you guys, just so you guys see, although I've already seen it. So it comes up an image. This is so cool. Cultisty, I know you're watching this video because you always watch my videos on your games. Keep doing you, bro, because this is so cool. So this is the table of control. What this means is mystery. Because I think if I come here, Mysterious portal, and it gives me this. I'm the portal, mysterious as can be. Give me words, letters in order, and soon you'll see. So that's, yeah. Table of control and the portal listens. Okay. So I already wrote these down. MYS with all the numbers. So now he said we gotta get him moving. So for him to go to the left, it's 6972. Okay. I can feel it. Now I'm able to move to the right. Soon, I'll have my whole body back in control. Now we're gonna go ahead and give him all the things. 7-2. And moving left, here we go. Okay. But we still need to get the existence back. Maybe we should explore a little. Okay, so we can go left. I mean, right. And you get this. And then you can go left and you get this, okay. Let's go ahead and give him. Wait, what is this? I didn't get this far. I went to the right and it said something was wrong. Apparently, you pretty much have to do the browser version, which I guess kind of makes sense because it has the website. I honestly recommend the browser version. Okay. Whoa. Amazing. Now I can control my jumps, okay? They're really cool animations too. I really like it. Okay, so I should be able to go both ways, right? Let's go to the left first. Okay, I can't even jump over that. Why? W, yeah. Yeah, let's go. Okay. All right, I haven't gotten this far. What did I just do? More doors? Yeah, more doors. There used to be a way to tell which one is the right one, but now that's out of my control. What? Where do we know? How do we know where to start? Oh wait, it says I. Okay. I'm dumb. I could have probably seen that earlier. Right, down, right, up, up. So it's this one. Yo, this is so cool. This is the coolest thing ever. Oh my god. N. Up. 1, 2, 2. 1, 1, 2, 2. I'm confused. So we do it once, we do it twice. Up twice. Okay, so we got a horse. I think that's how you do that. Yeah, let's go. Wait, isn't that the table of control? It sure is. Oh my god, what? Oh, okay. I understand. This is complicated and this is fun. Three times. Three. Right three times. Up once. Yo, this is so cool. Alright. We got this one. Hats. Where do these come from? Wait, I have to have images and calculator out now. But I might be right. Well, I might have been right. Wait, where did the door go? Okay. What did these guys say if I just hover? Oh, 6 17. What? Listen the cube. Listen the cube. Wait. I mean, 17 is here, which is E. But the left one is 6, right? So. RE. Okay. Okay. So this one is R, this one is E, is what I'm like, is what is coming to mind. So this is R, this is E, and this is two different things. Oh, do these, are these the, yeah, these are these ones, right? Because they have the thing and they're like different colors, right? S, T, R. Rest. Oh yeah. Yo. Let's go, bro. We're goated. We are go okay, what is happening? This is cool, very cool. I really like this. It's okay if the world is sometimes out of our control. Yeah, like right now. Thank you, transcendental dinosaur named Transcendosaurus. Bro, this is funny and it's super like puzzle and it's so cool, bro. Who in fact is also a dinosaur. For your great wisdom, shall I grant you power to control your body even further? Neat. Okay, what can I control with? X to open your third eye. What just happened? What's up? Hi, Portal. Soon, I'll be back in control. Just gotta find the existence. Oh, right. Okay, so I'm guessing that I can go here now, and I can use my third eye. Cool! Hold them down. I'm confused. Okay, what I just realized is that this thing, what the freak, it like goes to my mouse, kind of, in a weird way. But it's a circle, a square, and a triangle. So I do have to look at this picture. Where did I start from? Let's go back in time real quick, because past is the present. So, because that's what it says. So, what's happening right now is what we need to think about of the past. So, there was the portal, we dropped the existence, and then we got A, D, and W after we were done with the talking. Wait. It kind of looks like. Wait, that's what it is! That's what that is, right? Remember I said we started at A, W, A, D, and W. That's where I got these from. Okay, so how do we put these in perspective? So if we have. Oh, th yeah, this is a square. Oh, yeah, the numbers. So square. Okay, so what's the second number? Bro, no, I know I got it right. Sit. I got it right. How's it not sit? Sit. 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 Yeah. Legit, I was holding them down because I was like kind of getting mad that it wasn't working and that I swear I had done everything right. Alright, third eye. You. Okay, what about me? You just gave me you. You. Oh. This is one of the three superior words. Okay, let me write that down. Once I found them all, I should tell them to the portal. Okay. Oh, the three superior words. Hold on. Portal hungers them. Okay, so we have flower, we have not so good flower, and we have eye, I guess. Third eye. Oh, well, I guess third eye pretty much works on anything. Okay, so I guess we just find the letters another time to take a picture. Actually, no, I'll just write it down this time. Is this actually gonna say terror? You guys remember when I said that I tried to put in terror and it didn't work? Or like I just did because I thought it was gonna be funny, like if it did do a horror game, like a little Easter egg. It's actually terror. The word is terror. Good job, Cultisty. That makes me happy. I don't know why, but the word terror makes me happy. This is one of the three superior words, okay? Once I've found them all, I should tell them to the portal. Okay, so there's three. So can I go down here now? No, still can't. Okay, so where do we go next? I guess we're gonna go all the way down here now. Oh, we got a flower. Like, it's that flower, right? Okay, so we do the third eye. 1E57OU1. So we got 1, 7 is over here. SERI. Sirius. We getting serious now. Okay. Yeah, that's right. I didn't know how to spell serious. Shut up. This is one of the three superior words. Once I found, okay, I got that. I should tell them to the portal. Well, here's the thing, sir, Mr. River the Dinosaur. We got all of them. Terror. Oh, I did it. Okay, cool. Come on. I literally don't have that much time. My internet goes off in like 6 minutes. This is good. Haha, now I have the time and space to my control. Okay, now where is the existence? Come on. Sorry, River. What? But the existence tasted so good. I had to eat it. He just had to, bro. Oh no. What are we gonna do now? ... Didn't you say something about space and time? Whoa, you're right. Portal. If we go back in time, we'll be able to prevent this from happening. Aw, man. So I can't eat it? Sorry. Hey. You on the other side, yeah? My time machine should be somewhere down there. And the password. If I remember correctly, I hid the password somewhere between the tags. It might be in reverse, too. Go back in time and save us. I got you, River. I got you. Your time machine is right here. This is the time machine. Wait, no, River controls everything. That's the only one that legitimately doesn't make sense in any video game thing. How do you spell River? Oh my god. River controls everything. Come on. Oh my god, I hit the camera. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. How do you spell this? GNIHTY. R E V E S L O R T N O C R E V I R. River's time machine. Now, thank you. Welcome to my time machine. You hear this coming from the portal, mysterious portal. What? Oh my god. Oh my god. Something's happening. I literally have a minute before my Wi-Fi goes off. Sad. Mister. Rest. Hungry. Terror. Eat. Existence. Mysterious portal. My friend. So I think that's the end of the game. And if it's not, then I genuinely can't complete it. But I'm pretty sure that's the end. What if I didn't complete it? I swear, if this isn't done, bro, if I didn't complete it, I'm gonna be so mad with myself. I really enjoyed that. But what if I didn't finish the game? Oh my god, what if I didn't finish it? If I didn't finish it, please tell me down in the comments. Please figure it out. And I mean, go watch Cultisty's tutorial video, because I'm pretty sure he puts a tutorial in every single description, so I'll put his tutorial in the description so you guys can see how the game ends if I didn't finish it. But if you did enjoy the video, click that like button, click that subscribe button. It was a little bit more of a chill video this time. I really enjoyed it. It was kind of a break. Make sure you click those notifications and you share this video with your friends and leave me a nice comment and maybe I'll like it. As always, that was me wasting your time. Peace. Subscribe.